Okay, why is this happening?
Chrome, 100% CPU usage. Not entirely sure why. It's just using all that it can. And you can see that there's like 50 different Chrome tabs open, even though I only have one page open and two extensions. Now it seems to have gone down, but as soon as I try to play the video again, it gets right back up there. So why? Is Flash not doing something right? Java's updated. But still, this is stupid. Fix it now, Google. Otherwise, I switch.